Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Pikes Peak Community College's Observance of Veterans Day. On behalf of the entire college community, the Department of Military and Veterans Program thanks you all for joining us today. Now stand for the playing of the national anthem. Veterans Day is recognized in the United States on November 11th to honor the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month of 1918. This is the exact day, time, and hour that signaled the end of World War I. Unlike Memorial Day, Veterans Day pays tribute to all American veterans living or deceased, but especially gives thanks to those living veterans who served their country honorably during wartime and peacetime. Today, many of you here watching this event are veterans of the service of armed forces and have served in times both of peace and war or conflicts that America has had to participate in and or fight to protect the innocent and oppressed. This nation has always been first to stand up for the freedom of the people from around the world. Many of you have answered that call and served your country well. But on Veterans Day, we must say thank you to all of our servicemen and women, both past and present. We're honored to know you. Now I'd like to introduce our wreath bearers. John Scavone was born in Utica, New York, and is 27 years old. He's currently majoring in business administration here at Pikes Peak Community College and will be graduating with his associate's degree in spring of 2021. He's recently been accepted to UCCS and will be transferring there as a business major in the summer of 2021. John served in the United States Army for 4 years and is deployed in Afghanistan to support Operation Enduring Freedom and Operation Freedom Sentinel. Secondly, we have Nick Evanson, who was born in Camarillo, California, and is 36 years old. He's currently majoring in nutrition at Pikes Peak Community College and will be graduating with his associates in spring of 2021. Nick served in the United States Army for 12 years and deployed to Iraq twice for Iraqi Freedom and Enduring Freedom, along with 2 tours in Afghanistan. Nick's future goals are to graduate from UCCS with his bachelor's in nutrition and become a dietitian. He plans on working at Veterans Affairs Clinic to help fellow veterans live healthier and fuller lives. Please make way for our wreath bearers as they place a wreath at the base of our Veterans War Memorial here at our Centennial Campus. This wreath is just a small but tangible symbol of the appreciation from the Pikes Peak Community College to our veterans. Nick, John, we thank you for your service. When Francis Scott Key wrote the Star-Spangled Banner more than 200 years ago, he called America the land of the free and the home of the brave. Those words are as true today as they were then. Throughout our nation's history, America soldiers, sailors, airmen, Marines, and Coast Guardsmen have bravely answered the call to defend our freedom, to aid our friends and allies, and to turn back aggressors. We can never fully repay our debt of gratitude to the more than 1.2 million service members who died in battle or while serving their nation, or the 1.4 million who were injured. While today is about honoring those that gave their lives to keep us free, your service is honored. We shall remember it. It's with great sorrow I will now read the names of the local service members who have made the ultimate sacrifice this past year. Private First Class Saison Woodhouse, Specialist Austin Hurd, Captain Patrick Goebel, Private Trevor Shining, Specialist Kevin Williams, Sergeant Joshua Scoof, Sergeant Larry Cook, Specialist Donald Walker, Sergeant Virgil Thorpe, Private First Class Kyle Wojciechowski, Sergeant Douglas Martin, Specialist Blaze Rose, Private First Class Maria Burgos Arajo, Private First Class Quentin Jones, Private Matthew Guillaume, Specialist Brian Seeley, Specialist Zion Tompkins, Private First Class Michael Carter, Sergeant Kevin Page, Specialist Isaac Van Gordon, Staff Sergeant Dimitri McClintock, Private Uriah Brown, Sergeant Benjamin Garland, Sergeant First Class Justin Maxwell, Staff Sergeant Daniel Hawkins, Master Sergeant William Burroughs, Specialist Kevin Briner, Staff Sergeant Brian Stewart, First Lieutenant Patrick Hart, Sergeant First Class Eric Rios Lopez, Staff Sergeant Austin Smith. From Schriever Air Force Base, we have Tech Sergeant Michael Garza, Airman First Class Connor Nagard, Staff Sergeant Aaron Morency. From Peterson Air Force Base, Staff Sergeant Ansel Beck, Staff Sergeant Jackson Wood, Senior Airman Joseph Calveridge, Airman First Class Clayton Alt. Now please join me in a moment of silence. This concludes our wreath dedication ceremony. If you get a chance, please take the opportunity to thank the veterans and service members who you may know or meet today. Also, a special thanks to our interpreter. Thank you so much for attending.